Hi, I'm Whitney Reeser, and I'm the Director of Education at San Diego Children's Discovery Museum in Escondido. As soon as the lockdown happened, we knew that we had a really critical role to play in our community. We knew that teachers, families, parents, kiddos, everything had been turned on their head for everyone, and we really wanted to help fill the gaps that were basically created overnight. Virtual story time is my absolute very favorite time of the day. The youngest learners in our world, they learn best when they have consistency and they can expect what they're going to do and they thrive and they learn in that environment. We knew that there was a lack of educational resources out there, so we thought, how can we bring the art, science, and world culture learning that we do at the museum right into families' homes? We decided to create weekly videos that are free, that anyone can watch, that utilize materials that you can find right in your kitchen or right in your backyard. And they allow students to explore and imagine and create and learn through these hands-on experiences that are really easy to do because they don't require any super special materials. They just require what you have in your house because that's where the easiest imagination is and that's where everyone is right now. Our programs are really unique because they utilize things that anyone can find at home, but also because they emphasize learning through play. We at the museum really believe that learning happens when kids are exploring and discovering in no set sort of directional way, but really through open-ended challenges and open-ended discovery. And so all of the activities that we create, there are elements that maybe have directions to them, but ultimately there's a challenge and an opportunity for kids to explore. And through that exploration is really how we believe that kids learn best. I think one of the things that I've enjoyed most about these programs is that we're able to reach so many more families than we ever would have thought we could reach just by being here on site at the museum. Going virtual has been its own challenge, but it's also really helped us to reach so many new kiddos and so many new faces that we would not likely see at the museum on any given day. I'm really proud that we are a part of families' lives and that we have been able to fill this educational gap that has happened, that we've been able to provide routine and that we've been able to provide a little bit of fun and a little bit of joy in a really challenging, hard time.
I discovered the live virtual story times with Miss Whitney on Facebook shortly after the COVID school closures. So we've been avid listeners of the story times every day. It's a part of our routine. We both really like being able to think about what's the problem or solution to the story. If we're not able to listen in during lunchtime, we watch it during our dinner time. So either way, we try to get in the story for the day. We just want to say thank you for all that you do to support us as well as other families and communities with your activities.
Now, more than ever before, our museum needs your support to continue providing free virtual content like live story time and educational activity videos to children and families who need it the most to keep them learning and thriving. If you're in a position to do so, please consider making a gift today. Thank you for your support.